This how to 1 minute will show you how to record your computer screen using VLC. First of all, open VLC and then click on media. Click on open capture device and capture mode. Click here and select desktop. Give here your desired frame rate. I'm gonna give in 30 and click on this drop down and select convert. And click on browse to save the file. And all you have to do is just click on start. And your screen is now recording using VLC Media Player. To stop recording, click on this icon here. And here you can see the recording file. So that's how you can record screen using VLC. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.